Come to the glass elevator at the Hamilton VTA station. In-ground hydraulic. Hold on. I'll take a ride looking out the door. Adam's fixtures. We may actually be able to see the door equipment if we look. What's that say? Concept elevator doors. This permit is kind of disgusting. Hamilton VTA. No one's waiting, so. Wow, that permit has seen better days. Hopefully, make sure I'm not touching that. Cab view. All glass cab. We're going somewhere. That cable, I think, is for the sensor, I'm guessing. Doesn't look like anyone called it. It just came up here randomly. Let's see if it opens. No, it doesn't. But let's open it. Can't see much when it opens. I was trying to look at the door equipment. We'll go back down. Like the glass door. A bit vandalized, but not too bad for a transit elevator. Interesting Adam's fixtures we have. Not sure of the manufacturer of this one.
I might send it up and watch it. Quick door equipment view. Let's send it up and watch it. There's a look at the door equipment. I don't know if you can see this as well as I can, but that's a pretty cool view of the door roller. Now we'll call it back down. We have a limit switch. Can't see who made it. Some oil tank in the shaft. You can see the spring buffers and the hydraulic line. Cool view. Elevator should come down, yep. Called it back down. Let's see if we can watch the door equipment at all. Almost looked like that thing popped out. I'm not an expert on how door equipment works, so I'd like to learn more about it, so that's why I'm getting this view. Or maybe just pushed on it, I'm not sure. It's going up. I don't know if so. Again, I did not just send it up, it just went up. Here's your haul station out in Survivor. There's no escalator at this station, as far as I know. This is one of the newer elevators in the VTA metro system, light rail. I'll call it back down, just maybe look at the door a little bit. Kind of an interesting elevator. I like how it's all glass. Not in the greatest condition, but certainly not. Oh, there's some duct tape. Not in terrible condition for a transit elevator at all. There's a great view of a clutch. Look at that. That's a great view. Of a clutch. I think I'm going to let it go now. Yeah, I'm gonna let it go now. There it goes, and that's it. Oh, there it goes up. That black cable, for those of you who don't know, that's the traveling cable. It communicates info between the elevator car and the machine room. Also power, such as for the lights, and it also is how the elevator sends and receives signals from the fixtures, for example. Anyway, that's it.